Okay, booting a bomb. I can do this. Just need to find Schreiger's assistant.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schreiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcement. Hello. Is Dr. Schreiger there with you?
Dr. Schreiger went ahead from the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
You want me to build a bomb? Okay, I'll do it. I can do this.
While inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Okay, the components are in. Is that it? Is it done?
That's nine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Okay, I think it's calibrating.
nipple core temperature regular. Work. Now, the next step is to transfer the core into the arcane fusion reactor.
Okay. What is that?
The big apparatus in the room next to the turbine. Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that. I push the button, but nothing's happening.
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray not to detonate.
And how do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire. Downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing lab. Affirmative. Heading there now.
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in. carefully.
And then the process is complete?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Okay, one more infusion. I'm going. Biofuel loaded. Time for the final infusion. Then the bomb is done.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Wow! That's a lot of deaths!
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
I'll be there just as soon as I can.